And let's go. Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Unbound. Last episode, we... Oh yeah, wait. I almost forgot, we have this new missions. God dang it. Practice saving lives by saving the game at least 100 times. What 100 times? Like crazy? Basic literacy, 40 tips. Okay. Oh yeah, so yeah, I've been grinding up a lot, then I level up Gibble into level 23 and Dewgong level 21. Just pretty awesome. Can you believe that? I'm going to be cautious since this game is in difficult mode. It's going to be hard. Oh. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. I caught a real Lowy while grinding. This was level 10 and I also grind up into level it up to level 18 so I can match up with the, who smoked weed in here? Jeez. The first gym battle is weed type. Using weeds. What the heck? Hey, time for the first gym battle, Mercial. Plabebe and Gloom. Okay. Go, Landshark and Dewgong! Oh! Oh, well, learned. Nani? Perfect to Plabebe and Ice Bolt to Gloom. Okay, nice.
Nice. Very good, our first match.
Why does this look like a weed? That doesn't look like, oh, it's leaf, but it should be classified as a weed badge. Oh. Ah, yes. Smoking weed is bad. Oh. The smoke's gone. Okay, time to get back. Oh? Oh, wow. Okay. Looks like we gotta go to that house. And go inside and talk to someone. Make part of the quest, I guess. Okay, before we go, I haven't checked this place yet. Yep, I haven't. I've been killing Rattatas, Batrat, and other Pokemon in the wild. I've been noticed this. This place has Pokemon battle on it. Kay Landshark evolved into Gabite. Great. Okay, Ralph. Let's catch this guy. Whatever we both, huh? What should we both get into? Gardevoir or Gallade? Gallade. Nah, I'm gonna evolve into Gardevoir. It's pretty weird having a male Gardevoir. Since Gardevoir already has a feminine appearance. Oh, maybe the Gardevoir has a male masculine appearance when it is a male, I guess. Having like muscular body, kind of looks like a male guy. Yeah, that definitely it.
Oh shit. Oh whoa. What? They captured Moltres. How many Master Ball in that parcel anyway? So their next target is Zapdos. Oh shit. I don't need your help. Yeah, I definitely don't need your help. I'm gonna handle this myself. Okay, Shadow Grunt. Admin Marlin. Exact. Okay. Let's go for Landshark. Oh. Get away. Ah, shit. Not the Destiny Bond. Go for Dewgong. And wait. Scooper rollout. Oh, it was a smart move. He went for Icy Wind. So he can just charge beam. That's pretty smart. That was really smart. Oh man, this the AI in difficult mode is pretty smart. A lie. Oh, he could have just gone for Icy Wind. But he went for Shadow Snake. Ha! Huh. Dumbass. Let's go for Dark Bite. Ow.
Oh! Oh, close! That was close.
Huh, I guess we're next up. Sabi Zapdos. So, I think I need I really need a lot of grinding right now. I'm gonna cut the video right here. Thank you guys for watching. Leave a like and subscribe to my channel. And be sure to check out my other gameplays and subscribe to my channel. It will mean the world to me. So, see you guys on the next episode. Goodbye!